Hey Jupiter dude, how's it going?
Hey Saturn, you're so lucky to have such fantastic rings.
I know dude, I know you, Uranus and Neptune also have rings, but they are very faint to see.
Imagine if I had your rings. I would be the biggest planet in the solar system, with the biggest rings.
Hey guys, what's up?
Hi Earth and Venus. We were just saying how great I would look with Saturn's rings.
Well, I bought the shrinking app on my phone.
Yes, let's see what all the other planets would look like with Saturn's rings. We need to get all the other planets here though.
All planets, please come to Saturn. All planets, come to Saturn.
Venus, I hardly think that's gonna work.
Hey guys.
What's up?
Hey.
Wait for it.
Must you shout so loud, Venus?
There it is. I can't believe that worked though, Venus.
People should listen to me more often.
What do you two want?
We were all going to try on Saturn's rings.
To see what they look like.
For fun?
What is fun?
Okay, who is first up? Neptune?
Neptune, Saturn, hold still.
Wow, they are massive on me. Look how big they are.
Maybe shrink them down, Venus.
Yes, my waist isn't that big. Wow, look at me with such visible rings, everyone.
Interestingly, Neptune, you normally have 5 rings.
Really interesting.
What did you say?
Really interesting.
Yes, well...
How about you next, Venus?
Okay, transferring rings.
Wow, look at me, everyone. Don't I look?
Fabulous!
Yes, we know, Venus.
Interestingly, Venus, you have no rings and no moons.
Interestingly, no one cares, Uranus.
Let's move on.
Wow, we're going to need a smaller ring.
That's better. Look how cool I look.
Interestingly, Mercury, you probably couldn't have any rings, because you are too close to the sun.
He's using that word interestingly again.
Give us a hula hoop, Mercury dude.
Stop that.
Uranus next.
Smaller. Bigger.
Interestingly, Uranus, your rings would be on this side.
Yes, but there's no need to...
Do it.
Fine.
Much better.
Next up, Jupiter.
Biggest planet in the solar system will mean biggest rings.
Wow, look at your rings, Jupiter. They would be massive. A nice place to sit down to.
Wow, I would be the ultimate planet with these rings.
Interestingly, Jupiter's moons...
Interestingly, we need to get him a new dictionary.
Mars is next up. Here we go.
Uh-oh. Look at my rings. Imagine if these rings were like a giant DJ turntable. My name is Maz now. Can I get a yes?
Yes!
No.
On to Earth.
Wow, look at me, guys. Imagine being on me and seeing these glorious rings in the sky. I would be the best planet in the solar system.
No
way.
I would.
I'm the fabulous
one. No.
Guys, there's only one planet who looks incredible with rings, and that's me. The end.
Interestingly,
the end.
Oh. Hmm. Hmm.